This is a mess. This is what happens when you get an idea in your mind and you don't have the patience to put it all together, box it up, and make a real radio out of it. This board here is called a Firefly, which was designed by Dan Tayloe and originally intended to be an SDR with the output here, the I and Q output here going to a computer to be decoded. But I got the wild idea that what if I put that information into an R2pro audio signal processor, which is this board here. And this is the audio amplifier to the R2pro. I hope you can see that. Maybe it's out of focus. And with the Firefly came a transmitter. This one's putting out about, I don't know, about 3 watts or so. And here is a VFO that's being used for transmit and receive. I have 2 outputs on the back. And they are switched internally through a wire that goes into here to an RF switch, and in transmit mode the frequency is exactly the carrier that you see on the display, and in receive mode it shifted down by 600 Hertz. And hopefully if I call somebody back, I'll land on their frequency. Right now there's a contest going on. I think it's the Russian DX contest. Oh, down here, by the way. In addition to this, this is a QSK circuit, and off the top of my head, I can't remember who designed it. And this one down here is a keyer that I'm using. There was a keyer in the Firefly, but I somehow managed to blow it up. This keyer is made by AA0ZZ. It's a kit from, I think, Foursquare. Anyway, this is what the thing looks like. And maybe I can even make a contact. Let me turn some volume up. Little keyer has. How about that for 3 watts? Haha. Scrambling with the key there, but I think it worked. Another view. I don't know how this is going to turn out.